Hello, you lovely Feckers. Welcome back to another Destiny video. This is part 4 of our trip through the hard mode on the King's Fall raid. We've finally reached the WarPriest, yes, the one and only. But how did we get on? Well, that is what the video will show you when you get to the end. And let me put it this way, it is touch and go, and we were clenching them buttocks very tight, I can tell you that now. A few tips and tricks for you guys. While you're watching the video, look out for the bubble of the Titan with weapons of light, but also make sure to have at least a hunter with shadow shot to actually tether the Feckers so you can do more damage. The reason we say use a bubble is because you can back into it and protect yourself when he fires them darn bloody rockets at you. You will see what I mean when you watch the video. But yeah, the bubble does help, it does protect you, especially if you get the timing right, which some of us did, but some of us didn't. But anyway, you will see the outcome as you watch the video. So I hope some of these little tips have helped you. Take care and speak to you all soon.
channel.